Let's draw a snail. First, draw a smile. Now, draw the snail's body. Nicely done! Draw the snail's tentacles. Now, draw a shell for your snail. A long swirl. You have made a marvelous snail. Wow, how neatly your snail crawls. Let's draw a beautiful butterfly. First, draw the butterfly's head. Like this. Now, draw the butterfly's antennae. Now draw a long oval. This will be the butterfly's body. Draw the butterfly's wings. And now, decorate it with beautiful designs. That's really good! What a wonderful butterfly you have!
Marvel at how gracefully it flies!
Let's draw a funny caterpillar. Start by drawing its head with antennae. Awesome! And now, make a happy smile. Make the caterpillar's body by drawing a few circles.
Draw the first circle. And the second one. Great! Add the third. Then the fourth one. And one more, the fifth circle. What a wonderful caterpillar you've drawn. Just look how gracefully it crawls. Let's draw a bee. First, draw its mouth. Now, draw its body. Two wings. Impressive. Now, draw wide stripes on its body. And thin legs. Fantastic! Wow! Look how your bee flies and tumbles! Let's draw a big-eyed dragonfly. First, draw two big round eyes. And a long body. Draw two wings so it can fly. Good job! And two more wings. Terrific! Your dragonfly is ready! Just look how merrily it flies! Let's draw a ladybug. First, draw its head and antennae. Draw its body. And spots. Black dots on its back. How delightful! Now, draw its legs from one side. And now, from the other. What a cute ladybug! Look how quickly your ladybug runs!